Hello traders, this is Alla Peters, founder of Alphawavetrader method. In this presentation I will be sharing with you how I developed Fibonacci and price action indicator free method that applies to any instrument and any time frame. And more than anything, I love your questions. So please prepare the instrument of your choice and time frame of your choice, and I look forward to answering your questions. In this presentation, it's essential to recognize all the risks involved in trading, and please spend time reviewing US government required disclaimers. Until 2008, I was extremely fortunate in the markets. I was a position trader that invested in stocks on fundamentals, as well as real estate investor. Trading stocks in bullish markets was absolutely perfect for a number of years. In 2008, when market was crashing and collapsing, I continued believing in fundamentals. I never paid attention to technicals. I wanted to do what big hedge funds had been doing, and there is a very good reason why most hedge funds are severely down this year. For exact same year as I believed in 2008, not to get out of fundamentally sound stocks. That's when I started questioning everything about the markets. That's when I started wondering why in the world such perfect stocks were collapsing completely. Why in the world market was crashing 700, 800 points when fundamentals were so sound. In 2008, I recognized that crisis is opportunity, and I started studying charts, and that's when I saw extremely clearly for the first time everything preset in price far in advance. Price does not care about fundamentals whatsoever, and I will prove this time and time and time again. As for many years, it's been posted on social media where we are on yearly charts, where we are on monthly charts when it comes to stock market. This is S&P yearly chart. Rally that started in 2008 is finished. On yearly chart, market at reversal zone. Across the board, as I will show you very, very shortly, and has been posted on social media and website for the last 4 years, these levels have been reached. What you're witnessing here on yearly chart applies in exact same fashion and exact same formula to very small charts. As in day trading room, I demonstrate the method on very short charts. When you take a look on monthly chart, if you knew Alphawavetrader method, you would be completely out of the market since October last year, because S&P had been stuck in bearish correction, doing this for a very long time. This is reversal zone monthly chart. S&P dancing in bearish correction. This bearish correction is not going to last forever. Market been stuck here for over a year. I would like to remind you something that's happening in darling on Wall Street. I just came back from New York meeting with our students, and I've heard time and time again the panic on Wall Street, and I'm listening to Mr. Aiken on social media, who's Aikman, whose hedge fund is very heavily invested in Valiant. Valiant reached reversal zone, and this is where Valiant reversed from completely. And once you understand the price, and once you understand Fibonacci levels, you would know extremely clearly what happened on Valiant eventually will happen on S&P. Looks familiar? Reversal zone, correction is not going to last forever. This is the end of the correction. Once 1600 is out, market will go into free fall. And this was Valiant. Valiant crashed and burned from 260 until 94. What is my projection on Valiant? Valiant is heading to become penny stock. It's been posted on social media for months. It doesn't matter to me what Mr. Aikman says and how heavily Greenlight Financial invested in. Fibonacci in price tells you far in advance where this level will be. And it doesn't matter if you trade stocks, it doesn't matter if you trade futures, it doesn't matter if you trade euro. This is Euro Monthly as posted on social media for the last 4 years. Did you know to short euro on monthly chart from 150? What is a beautiful thing for us Americans? Collapse on euro is not even half through. Euro currently at the end of the minor trend. And that's the conclusion I started coming up with in 2008, as there was absolutely nothing better to do but study charts and wonder why in the world this happened to my perfect stocks. Since 2008, I recognized if you pay attention to price, fundamentals become extremely secondary. This is where euro is currently. Euro reached only the end of the minor trend. Euro been dancing at this level for the last year. I expect once one is broken, euro will head to 84. Once 84 is broken, euro will head to 55. The same formula applies to anything. It doesn't matter if it's stocks, it doesn't matter if it's Forex. Formula remains the same. The moment you recognize, when you look on the price, it does not matter what instrument you are looking at. The moment you master the price, the only thing is matters, the choice you make, what you want to trade. For example, what in the world are we looking at here? What instrument in this? It does not really matter because the price structure remains the same on everything. This is Bond's hourly chart. The way Bond's hourly chart moves is exact same fashion as Euro moves. It's exact same fashion as Valiant moves. And if you just remove all the indicators and spend years studying the price and questioning market, you will be amazed how much you will see. Method I developed applies to any instrument and any time frame. I have students who trade futures, stocks, options, Forex. I have students who day traders, students who position traders, students who invest. Once you learn price and Fibonacci, you will forever benefit as investor. Once you understand when market comes to reversal zone, you would not be investing in any stocks on Dow because reversal zone is reached. So why be tortured? Be in cash. That's a prudent thing to do when it comes to major indexes. Reversal zone is reached 80% of the time, market will reverse completely. We are in bearish correction on monthly and yearly chart. This month I'm doing something that I'm doing only once a year. We started yesterday Fibonacci Trading Bootcamp. In Fibonacci Trading Bootcamp, you learn the basic strategy as well as advanced strategies I teach in the course. Throughout the year, I meet with my students who become my dear friends. I will show you the pictures. This week, we're meeting in Newport Beach, California. Last month, we were meeting in New York. And all the students use exact same rules. 4 rules for entry and Fibonacci for exits. I currently work with traders who've been in the markets 20 years. I currently work with trader who never placed trade in his life until he came to Alphawavetrader Fibonacci Trading Institute course. No software, no indicators of any kind. Simply price for entry and Fibonacci for exit. And you identify what kind of trader you are. Are you a day trader? Are you a position trader? Or do you want to use knowledge of the price structure for investments? As posted on social media far in advance, Apple, reached reversal zone. As posted prior to Apple earnings, I completely expected Apple to collapse to 93. As discussed this morning in Fibonacci Trading Bootcamp, we completely expected S&P to bounce from the end of the minor trend. All the levels are AlphaWavetrader proprietary Fibonacci levels. And that's what I developed in 2008, the first two key strategies. As of today, I developed 23 strategies. And every time I develop a new strategy, a couple times a year, I teach Fibonacci Trading Bootcamp. In the bootcamp, currently we have 34 students, and half of them are position traders and investors who are using AlphaWavetrader method as absolutely crucial tool, not just for day trading decisions, but for very important investment decisions. So, number of times I work with software programmers in the past when I was looking at working with indicators, and then I recognized every single software and every single indicator had ever been developed and I ever came across does what price did after the fact, because every indicator that's ever been developed mimics the price. The most important part of developing any indicator is price action. That's the key. Then mathematical formula applied and indicator is developed. When you look on the price with indicators, it looks absolutely perfect. But when you come to live markets, sometimes it does not work so well. As a matter of fact, most of the time, it's extremely delayed. If you know price and Fibonacci, you would know extremely well. In 2011, gold had started its collapse from reversal zone. In 2011, when I watched the commercials encouraging people to buy and buy and buy gold, I kept asking myself, can't everyone see extremely clearly? Gold monthly reached reversal zone. Gold monthly could not be more clear. It's heading for complete collapse. So if you would ask me, what am I expecting on gold today? The answer is very clear. Gold is stuck in correction. Collapse is not over with. I expect gold to head to 1,000. We will take a look on gold next. What to expect and where gold is today. Because the formations you're witnessing currently on monthly and yearly charts as investor playing out only every 5 to 8 years. Gold already reached reversal zone, but it's only doing corrective moves. This is not the time or space to enter gold. And that's when you must apply the rules I teach. Once price reaches crucial Fibonacci levels, you need to make a decision. Is this the commodity you want to invest in? Is this the stock you want to trade? You will forever benefit from Fibonacci levels, not just as a trader, but as an investor. Moving average crossover was my favorite indicator of all times. Moving average crossover works absolutely flawlessly 20% of the time, because only 20% of the time we have trending markets. 80% we have ranging markets, and out of 80%, 30 to 40% of the time, we have corrective markets. For example, if you take a look on S&P today, one of my favorite charts and what we've been looking at in Fibonacci Trading Bootcamp, no indicator on the planet will tell you market been in correction for the last 3 hours. Only your knowledge of the market, only your knowledge of the price structure will tell you exact same correction you are seeing on 8-minute chart is the correction that's playing out on S&P monthly. All you have to know the rules and stay out of corrective markets. No pain, no torture. Not the time to participate in S&P index funds or any kind of indexes for that matter. This was extremely powerful reminder. This was collapse on S&P in 2014. Decision point 2 was respected as well as at the end of August. This is the end of correction. This is the end of the minor trend, all spelled out by the price since 2009 and all posted on social media for a very long time. 1600 is out, bearish trend is major. I cannot time the markets. I cannot tell you how long this correction will last. But the best thing when marketing correction, it doesn't matter. If it's monthly, it doesn't matter if it's 8-minute chart. Stay out. No indicator on the planet will tell you that. And that is the most crucial and the most essential part of your trading and investing. A number of times students come to me who invested fortune in indicators. This is chart of one of the graduates who's been in the market 20 plus years. Jim spent over $400,000 on indicators and was a break-even trader. One of the requirements when you come to the course is to remove all the indicators completely. If you want to learn the price, you should never cloud your vision. You should only pay attention to price. After spending time counting 9 indicators, I gave up. The price is nowhere to be found. The price is completely blocked. As beautiful and as flashy it looks, it's not applicable for trading because it doesn't show you any moves of the price. It's completely blocked. In AlphaWavetrader trading room, you will only see price and Fibonacci, nothing less, nothing more. It's the only thing that matters. What is Fibonacci? Fibonacci is a very powerful concept that surrounds us in everything. In nature, you see perfect symmetry. In flowers and leaves, you see perfect symmetry when you look in the mirror. Price has exact same formula. Fibonacci was discovered in 13th century by Leonardo Pisano. And these are the key numbers that's used in alpha wave trader method that are called golden ratios. We never touch non-Fibonacci numbers. We believe that this is the key to market moves. And this is what AlphaWavetrader method based on. And this is what identified complete collapse you've been witnessing on oil. 2011, oil reached reversal zone. If you were investing in any kind of oil stocks, you would know extremely clearly. Not a good place to be in the market. Reminding you again where S&P and Dow are. S&P oil struggled immensely, collapsing completely in 2014. Let's take a look where oil is and what to expect. As you see, time and time again, it's all the same formula. As you remember on S&P, I concentrate on 1600 number. I would like to remind you what happened on oil to the downside in 2011 and 2012. If you remember bullish rally on oil 2011, this is the end of the minor trend. Oil flew from 80 until 110, 115. oil flew from 80 until 110. Once 84 is out, oil went into free fall. Oil gave us bullish correction this year. Is oil done? Absolutely not. Oil is heading to 30. And here is a true story. One of the local financial advisors came to me and said, I don't know what to do with one of my clients. It breaks my heart. He is Exxon executive and his entire portfolio is wiped out. If that client knew Fibonacci level, he would be completely out once 84 is out. And no client on the planet would be investing in any oil stocks right now, as collapse on oil is not over with. And whatever you see on oil monthly, whatever you see on Apple yearly is the exact same formula you apply to day trading, as price remains the same everywhere, as price structure never changes. What changes between instruments is liquidity and volatility. And therefore, risk management is totally different. So this is the core to Alpha Wave Trader method, which is what I was teaching the entire morning today and what I will be teaching for the next few weeks. We only trade the inception of the trend. We are absolutely not interested in counter trend structure wave two. If you miss the inception of the trend, which S&P gave you a very powerful opportunity today, you only look to enter at the inception of wave three. This is how I see the markets. Nothing less, nothing more. Major trend consists of five waves. The only thing that matters, wave one, wave three. If you're a knowledgeable conservative trader, you never touch wave two and wave four. And you always stay out at the end of wave three. If you do not, you're entering position at reversal zone. Your success rate less than 20%. If you ever entered spectacular trend and you don't understand why trend reversing completely, it's because more than likely you've entered into reversal zone. It's exact same thing that happened on Apple monthly. Spectacular bullish rally reversed. End of wave three. Do not acquire a position. What is the wise thing to do on Apple right now? Not to touch Apple. This was the only opportunity to enter a position. By the time you come to reversal zone, you are in significant profit. When price comes to reversal zone, 80% chance of reversal, 20% chance of correction. You witness the example on Valiant, on oil, on gold, using exact same formula. And this is pretty much it. This is Alpha Wave Trader method in nutshell. This is a pattern price repeats time and time again. Major trend five waves, minor trend three. Price is that predictable. What is essential to recognize time and time and time again? I teach this in the course. Market dances in correction 30 to 40% of the time. There is absolutely nothing possible until you recognize and learn what corrective markets are. Nevertheless, market respects Fibonacci levels. Trending markets, especially DAX, oil, pound, yen, and very volatile stocks, respect Fibonacci levels. It doesn't matter what stock, it doesn't matter what commodity, it doesn't matter what Forex pair it is. The same formula applies. This is a key pattern to Alpha Wave Trader method. Alpha pattern. Alpha pattern is the most important pattern, and that's the core of the method. And that's wave 3, because it's always present. And it doesn't matter if it's short, it doesn't matter if it's long. Just never break the rule, never short at the end of wave 3. Your chances of success less than 20%. It doesn't matter if it's your 3-minute chart that reversed completely, forming 5 waves, reminding you, never acquire position at the end of the trade. Trend, never acquire position at the end of wave 3. And here's oil, a low liquidity instrument, very high volatility. If you're trading oil, you're already an accomplished trader. Very cumbersome, very crooked, nevertheless, respects Fibonacci levels. This is one of the cleanest structures ever. Google, flawless. 5-wave, major trend, reversed from Fibonacci level. And this is what Alpha Wave Trader all about. Pure price for entry and Fibonacci for exits. No software, no indicators of any kind. Method applies to any markets and any time frames. Currently in the bootcamp, we have students who are coming back, who finished the course 2-3 years ago, who are trading options, who are trading stocks, who day trade the method and share their stories. We have a very close community of traders who trade various instruments, who trade various time frames. What you trade is up to you. Fibonacci price waves is absolutely essential to know and understand. This is what identifies high probability entries, high probability targets, and show you crucial reversal zones. Once you know these levels, you benefit as trader, as investor, on every level. At Alphawave Trader Community, we promote the concept of creating and developing very close community. We have an open forum. We have students who become dear friends. And time again, we meet all together. Today is extremely big day, as today we're changing the name of the website to Fibonacci Trading Institute. And that remains the key. It's actually happening as we speak. Until today, alphawavetrader.com is the base for Alpha Wave Trader method. But because Fibonacci is the core to Alpha Wave Trader method, I decided, with very big encouragement from my students, to change to Fibonacci Trading Institute. If you have any questions, I look forward to answering your questions. And again, if you will come to the website, if it's alphawavetrader.com, once everything is finished, there's work in progress today, you will be redirected to Fibonacci Trading Institute once all the work is done. Once you come to the website, if you ever would like to contact me, please click on Contact Me page. You can see my phone number and you can see the email. If you click on About, you will learn anything and everything about Alphawave Trader method. And you will see the students that I visit in many countries in the world, from Australia to Sydney to New York to Florida, time and time again. If you click on Learn, you can see what's happening in our bootcamp that just started. Bootcamp playing out only once or twice a year. I have absolutely no plans whatsoever for the next bootcamp. For new students, astronomical savings, it doesn't cost anything extra. Education course is ongoing. You can sign up for education course at any time. We had someone who just started this morning, and Ronald is already a pretty happy camper. He already starts seeing completely different price structure. And that's what Alpha Wave Trader method and Fibonacci Trading Institute all about. If you click on my favorite section on the website that we update all the time, you can listen to our graduates who share what they trade and how. As you can see, students trade stocks, options, futures, Forex, anything and everything that has price, Alpha Wave Trader method applies to. I look forward to your questions, traders. Please let me know if you would like me to analyze any instrument. One second, please. I'm trying to see the questions. Give me a moment, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okie dokie, so please place the instrument. I see the questions. Euro AUD, Daniel Mgen. Everything posted on the website, Bruce. I cannot post any links for some reason, so I would hope that if you come to the website, alphawavetrader.com, once the work is finished, you will be redirected to Fibonacci Trading Institute and you click on Learn. You would see you have multiple options. If you would like to join the course right now today, your savings are $777. Bootcamp is absolutely free to new students. This includes entire bootcamp, which we are in a bootcamp until December 23rd. Trading room, everything is closed. Only bootcamp education room is open. 34 students there right now. We have space for one more. Group education 3277, 8 weeks after bootcamp. Private mentoring 7977, includes bootcamp. You pretty much get bootcamp 3 weeks, completely no charge. Students coming back who finished course 2-3 years ago, just to share stories, just to learn more, as I'm teaching strategies that's not part of the regular course. On YouTube channel, you can witness Alpha Wave Trader video library going back 4 years. And again, I love speaking to you, what my people see time and time again. I live and breathe what I do. I work on Sundays because I love what I do. I meet with my students next Sunday in Newport Beach. Join us. And Gian, who I'm meeting with, never placed a trade in his life ever until 3 months ago. He already doubled his demo. And that's what he's sharing in bootcamp. If beginner trader can do that, what is stopping you? We have an option trader from Beirut sharing his story, who is trading Alpha Wave Trader method successfully. And that's what's happening in our community. Traders share their stories, share their experience, become friends. That's what I believe life is all about. If you're not living your ultimate potential in every aspect of your life, what's the point? Be passionate about what you do, and I am. And for that reason, I always look forward to hearing from you. So click on Contact Us. You call me this afternoon. I'm always happy to hear. 925-257-4298. Let's go to the questions. So let's go to the instrument manager. I see the question about, I actually already have Euro open. We already looked on Euro. The question is Euro AUD, not Euro. What time frame, please? Please post the time frame or I will peel up the first available. Rajesh is asking about Euro USD daily chart. 5 minute. If you're trading 5 minute euro, I hope and pray you're not trading standard lot size, because the expense is 10 times as much. I teach the accounting, I teach the psychology, the basics. And that's what constantly surprises me. So tell me why in the world you should never be trading 5 minute chart on euro UAD standard lot. If you can trade it in futures, your expense ratio 6-7 times less. So let's go one step at a time. And I will show you a couple of tricks that I teach in the course. No trader on the planet would ever understand why in the world am I using not a daily chart? Why in the world am I using 14-40 minute chart? You need to know the answer. Euro daily collapse from reversal zone on August 20th. Where is Euro daily heading to right now? Let's take a look. This is where Euro is heading to. This will be the end of the minor trend on Euro, 112. The end of the minor trend is broken, Euro will head further up. This is Euro daily. Sam, I do not care about any of that stuff. None of that stuff matters to me. I look at the instrument and I tell you where it's heading to. That's all that matters. I do not look on Euro and say, oh, what's going to happen in dollar? You would like to ask me a question about dollar? I will gladly do so. I never do the correlation. It doesn't matter. Trade the instrument you see. Everything else, background noise. Tesla. One of my option students trades Tesla. Tesla recently gave you flawless opportunity to buy on daily. Let me show you Tesla and where you should be buying Tesla. Here is Tesla reversal zone. Have you been buying Tesla in 210? Have you been using 231 as your key target? This is the strategy I teach in this bootcamp. And this is the core. What time frame, Sam? Is it yearly? Is this monthly? I do not deal with binary options, Daniel. I have clients who do. I work with charts. I work with Fibonacci levels. Multiple option traders. I teach you the strategy, I teach you the tools. You apply it to options. Euro USD, what pair, please? We looked on Euro USD already. USD EUR. MGEN next. Daily. It's a very bizarre pair. USD EUR. I'm not sure. You gotta give me something more. WFM. WFM, what chart? USD EUR, I don't know if it even exists. No one asked me that question. Give me some sort of other derivative, please. If you look on oil, you know the answers. Give me the pair. If it's not Euro USD, it has to be other pair. So, WFM, reversal zone in a play. WFM, bullish trend is minor. This is very powerful place not to touch WFM on daily chart. Your opportunity to buy WFM is here. By the time you come to here, you are in profit. What is the most powerful reminder of Alpha Wave Trader method? Never, ever, ever, ever short into reversal zone. That's exactly the reason why I named this proprietary level reversal zone. The same exact reminder what happened on Valian. Never, ever, ever buy into reversal zone. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm being told I just saw that read. Sorry. Very excited about what I do. Last question. The question that I'm missing, and I want to be fair to everybody, one of the very, very top questions was, we already looked on Dow, we already looked on all the other instruments. I would like to answer one more question that I believe was posted first. Then MGen. MGen, daily, and we are out. Daniel posted that question first. What is MGen telling me right now? You should be out of MGen. This is MGen daily. MGen reached reversal zone. Do not touch MGen. Way too late to buy MGen. If you knew AlphaWavetrader method, you were buying MGen at 130. You are not buying MGen at these levels. Way too late. Your success rate less than 20%. So ladies and gentlemen, I am forever grateful for your presence. I live and breathe what I do. I always open to hear from you. Again, until further notice, always feel free to email me info@alphawavetrader.com, or I look forward to hearing from you 925-257-4298. And if you are close to Newport Beach, California, I look forward to meeting you this Sunday. So thank you so much. Thank you, traders. Thank you, Reed, for having me. Remember, as of tomorrow, if you redirected to Fibonacci Trading Institute, it's because that's the future home of Alpha Wave Trader Method. And if you would like to join us in bootcamp, you will be jumping right in. Tomorrow morning, you will be with a group with 35 people learning Fibonacci levels. And by January, you will know when to stay out of the stocks, when to enter the position, and you will benefit forever from knowing Alpha Wave Trader Method, not just in trading, but in investing as well.